human resources major at the University of Texas in Dallas. In my welcome page, I kind of go a little bit more in depth why I chose human resources. And on the bottom, you can see my video introduction just to get to know me a little bit better. In my about me section, I wanted to add my work experience first, which is I was an intern at the Federal Home Loan Bank of Dallas this summer. I got to meet all of the different professionals. This is the team I work with, and my manager at the right, she really taught me a lot, and she taught me the different aspects of human resources, and I really got interested in the recruiting part. And a little bit more personal, my family up there in the left corner, they're my main motivation to be successful. And a little bit about my hobbies, I love to paint, those are just two of the ones that I've done. Then going to my organizations. I just joined the SHRM organization last month, and I can't wait to see what we do for the next few months. And I'm also part of the Dallas HR, which they have luncheons every month, so I will try to go every month. And these are some of the honor societies that I'm part of here at UT. And then my projects. My first project was actually the organizational behavior project. We got to choose a company, and so we chose a restaurant, and we got to see how they interact with one another. And at the end, we got to give them suggestions to improve productivity. And the next project was the management project. We chose a TV show, and then we chose the main character. We chose Jessica Pearson from Suits. We had to put her in a situation in a job where she would be successful and where she would not be. And then my last project, this was the most challenging one. Like Tammy, it was 16 pages, so it was very challenging, and I got to do it with Shefali, and we're both from different cultures. I'm Mexican and she's from India, so we definitely got to see, interact with one another and see what we were similar and different. So I really enjoyed that. And my next one is my resume. You get to see that right there. And then my next page is my contact. At the left, at the right corner, you could give my LinkedIn information and my email. So please feel free to contact me, and thank you. Thank you.